Mac Davis. God love him. Let's keep it that way. Just randomly thought of this song earlier and decided to learn it. So here we are. My parents used to play this for me, or play it in the house and the car all the time when I was a kid. So blast from the past. Let's roll. Okay, so we start off with an E chord. And the piano is playing this E here. Or you can play like the D shape here, right? Or the A shaped E right up here, right? Power chord. Not a power chord, it's actually a full major chord. So, and then we go to an A with a sus four, but that's played on the piano here. Right? Just like a D shape right up here at A. Listen. Walk down. The walk down is D sharps, C sharp, B, A. 11th fret on E, 9th fret on E, 12th and 10th fret on B. Now, if you listen, something very cool happens here, in that the bass does a sort of a walk up. Listen. So it goes B, C sharp, D sharp, up to E. Probably he was using I'm not sure if it was a five string or not, but it's very cool. So, that way, right? But if I was doing this as a solo acoustic to keep everything up here, so we start off with the and then A sus four E, and then just B A G sharp F sharp B, where the verse starts on the E. All right, so just go boom, 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 boom. Just walk it down like that, single notes. It'll be great. So let's do the verse. There's no need to All right, really nice. So we're in, again, we're sticking in E here. We do have one outside chord that we'll talk about in just a second. So the general idea is just E to A. Now I'd play it as a sus two. And then we're gonna have a walk down to F sharp major, right? So you wanna do a sus two and then an A sus two over G sharp. You bring your pinky up to the F sharp, G sharp note, and then down to F sharp major. So you get this. Now you can play it as a B major or B sus two. Sus 2 sounds really good as well. It's easier. I'm a big fan of sus 2 chords, so either way. Then back to E. So the same, but this time you go to E. That takes us to the chorus. All right, so it's real, real simple. Do it. Let's do it one more time. Play along with it. There's no need to fear. Here's the walk down. So the a couple of comments then would be the F sharp major is not in the key of E, but it's used a major two chord is what this is. It's in this case it's used as a secondary dominant. It's the five of B, so that helps us get to B very nicely. But later it's used as a chord that takes us back to E. So it's just a major two. There's a lot of people that use those. Jack Johnson, he uses a lot of major two chords. So nothing really unusual about that. The only other thing too to mention is that you'll hear the bass walk up from the E to the A. So you'll have like the so it'll walk up and walk down. So if we just play a little bit here, you can hear it. You hear it right there. Right. So you could add that in there. Right, you could throw that in as well if you wanted to. That would sound really cool. Really, that's it. So then that takes us to the chorus. Let's see what happens there. So remember, we end on an E coming out of the in the verse, right? Not yet. Okay. Right here. Okay. So you got to be careful here. If you listen, let's actually just listen to it. Bum, bum, bum. So there's a quick bum, bum, A to B right there out of the verse. Listen. Okay. So as we go into the chorus, not just yet, let's keep it that way. A, B, have to. Okay, so then we'll play the chorus from there. Here we go. Again. A, B. Okay, so the chorus is really, really simple, and we come right back to the intro as we exit the chorus. So the end of the verse, right? Not cheaters yet on B, let's keep it that way on E, and then there's the quick A, B. So E to A, and then A, B. Same walk down from the verse. A over G sharp, F major, and then E, B. Intro. All right? So it's very repetitive, but a couple of subtleties in there. So let's just do that chorus one more time. Okay. A, B. E to A. Repeat. The A to B, I forgot it last time. E, we're gonna walk it down. A, G sharp, F sharp major. Back to E. B, E. Now intro, A sus. Walk down. B, A, G sharp, F sharp, back to E. All right, so again, chord charts down below on the link, and you got the tab up or the chords across the top there. So then we have another verse. It's exactly the same as the first one. So let's just play through it.
Let's finish this one, 'cause I'm not
Walk down. Almost forgot the chord, B. E. A. Walk it down. F sharp. Back to E. For the five chord, B. And back to E. All right. A, B. A, B here. Repeat that. A, B, E. We're gonna walk down again. We'll go to A, G sharp, F sharp. Back to E. Back to the five. Back to the one. And repeat. That's it, guys. That's the whole song. That's actually it. We're 2 minutes 58, and there's 45 seconds left, and it's just the chorus repeated, and then it fades out. So that's really it. There's only one other thing I wanted to point out to you, and it's this little violin strings riff right here. This is an A triad, A sus 4 triad, actually. One more time. So all that is just the same A, and then the D. I always remember that from when I was little. So that's the song, a really beautiful one, a great one for, just hanging out and playing some guitar at a party or something. So it's a non-douchebag acoustic song. These are important to know. So guys, thanks, and take it easy.